Good morning everyone, my name is Pranav from class 9. Today I am delivering a speech on Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. His full name is Avul Pakin Jainulatin Abdul Kalam. He was born in Rameshwaram, Tamil Nadu on October 15, 1931. He was an Indian scientist and politician. He was also a member of Organization of Nations. He was known as Salman of India. He was the 11th President of India. He was First Bachelor President of India. He inspired children to pursue their dreams in science and technology. He popular with children. He died on 27 July 2015. Thank you.